guy. How you doing? How everybody doing? Hopefully everybody doing great, right? I tried to take some video for the sound of the bird singing on early spring. It's supposed to be winter at North Carolina, but right now it seems like a springtime. You can hear the bird singing a song. It'll take a minute to listen to the bird. I can see this flower here. It looks yellow. You know what it is? The dandelion. Especially, I really love little ones of the spring. Little tiny flower here. It's everywhere you can see it. See? Tiny white and purple. So beautiful. Let's see this way. See? Can you see it? Beautiful, right? Yes. This thumb that I kept the last 10 years, but now so successful. That's what I like, you know? To have the smooth land that take that stuff out right now. Alright guys, let me share with you guys. Here's another beautiful dandelion. Green grass. Are you ready for cutting grass? Yesterday my neighbor cutting grass already. Here another beautiful dandelion flowers hiding. Yellow. I love it. So didn't clean my yard yet. A lot of leaves. Can see the crunchy sound. It's so enjoy, much fun, and make me happier to hear that sound. I hear my neighbor mice. He live up the hill. Okay, this is my home here. He live up the hills, but this guy really nice. He already retired. He always busy, keep himself busy and cleaning his yard. See, go look at his tree. Look, that's what I mean, early spring, see? You can see this beautiful flower blooming, his peach tree. I really love this, see? I can't wait to share, right? Look at it. already made one video yesterday in blooming season, the middle of the winters. Oh, this one beautiful. Okay. And look, this lady here, beautiful lady here. Go with me, I share with you guys about this red flower. Oh, I get lost. This is kind of red, you know? Look at that. Don't you think that beautiful? Red flowers. I don't know what happened, but you got some red here, and you got some red and white, seem like purple here, but this one going to come out red, but this one going to come out white and little red, kind of purple. Don't you think that beautiful? Early spring, the juice from here, so beautiful. My tree already bloomed, and now you can see all the green leaves come out in the middle of February. So I didn't pay much attention to it, but now you can see only green leaves and no more flowers. But kind of my neighbor right there, flower, it still have some, but you can see the green leaf came out. It fed out. This tree used to be beautiful and look white all over the place on spring, but now that all you can see. You can see the leaf came out now because the flower fed out. And a lot of white drop from the flower, you can see. All white on the ground. Yesterday, my neighbor there, he mowed his grass already. You see from along the street here from our neighbor, on springtime, this tree look all white. But I'm so busy, I just didn't look at it. But now, oh, I miss this spring. Beautiful vision, you know. Let's go see my neighbor mite. They face to the sun, whatever the sun from, they face to the sun and they're dancing. Look at that. Don't you think this is a little, his little garden and beautiful? Got beautiful dancing flower here. So beautiful. That's all I share today to you guys. And hopefully you guys have a wonderful day. If you guys interested about my video, my channel, please subscribe and bell, or any comment, please leave below and subscribe bell to get new update video like this if you guys like it. All right guys, bye now, have a wonderful day.